Hello, welcome. I'm Mark Nicholas. It's nice to be with you for this one-day exhibition match. Two top-class sides, too, and it promises to be a most entertaining day. This is a hard surface, and it looks to me as if it'll have even bounce and good carry through to the wicketkeeper. I'd be batting first if I won this toss. One of those tosses that didn't really matter. On balance, I think they're happy to bat first. It's a beautiful pitch and will stay that way throughout the whole day.
That is a glorious stroke.
Well, he hardly seemed to hit it, and it's six. Huge! That is huge!
Really struck that well. At the boundary, six runs.
Cracking stroke. He's in good touch.
Superb shot. Sankara facing. Four runs.
Fantastic shot there. And I think he knew it was four just as soon as he struck.
That's been given as a wide. Clean ball.
What a cracking delivery.
This was how the wicket fell.
Great strike. Great strike. Six from the moment he hit it.
Edge and out. Really moving. Brilliant reflex catch.
The bowling side are now allowed more players outside the ring as the fielding restrictions have been lifted.
That's gone for four byes.
Four byes. The keeper won't like it.
Foolish running. That's simply throwing wickets away.
Well, it's a terrible run. And the picture shows that he was miles out. Nicely timed. You don't need to smash the ball to the boundary every time. Sometimes ease and grace will do it.
Comfortably taken, no worries. Voss is the next batsman in. Steered expertly into the gap. It looked as if he was home to me. There's just one there. I think he was easily back in the crease there. Away. And Tinney gets his second of the day. That easily cleared the boundary. Work that into the gap. There's just one there. Takes you to double figures. These runs will be signaled as leg buys. Played away with comfort, fielded by the man at long on. There's just one there. Ball signaled by the umpire. Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. There's just one there. Six.
Too loose a stroke for a good player. Oh, he'll kick himself.
The sweeper picks up. Thank you. Peterson is coming around the wicket.
Don't even bother chasing that. That's away into the bleachers.
And that is an impressive shot.
You can't set fields for a shot like that. Brilliant!
Marvellous stuff. Gone, caught. Super stuff that. Comfortably held by Dumini. Fernando waiting at the striker's end. There it goes.
Well, he must have been half asleep when that was hit at him.
That over helped the run rate somewhat.
Brilliant and maximum.
New Litteren pacing. That really is a suicidal run out.
But it was yards out, not even in the frame. That is bad judgment.
Through all in.
You know, he seemed to completely misjudge that ball and ended up just playing all around it. Welcome back. You could cut the tension with a night here. It's been a riveting contest so far. Here with the start of the second innings is Richie Benn.
No ball by Vass. It's straight to a fielder. That's found the gap in the field. Just one there. It's straight to a fielder.
And at the crease now is Graham Smith. Here's Graham Smith.
Comfortably taken, no worries.
Now the early wicket will get all the fielders buzzing.
Jai Wardner has changed his field slightly. Jai Wardner has made a change to the field. It's straight to a fielder. Out the reached for him.
Superb. You'll never see better than that. That is a brilliant catch.
Steered expertly into the gap. The sweeper picks up. Malinga is switching to round the wicket. Oh, a catch by Jai Wardner. Prince is the next batsman in.
Generally, batsmen like to keep the scoreboard ticking. If they get bogged down, they begin to get frustrated, and that, of course, is when the chances come. The batsmen will have to reassess the field now that those fielding restrictions have been lifted. Remember, five players can be outside the room.
Chandana is going to try over the wicket. Chandana is going to try over the wicket. Yes. He's worked that into the gap. There's just one there. One run. Chandana is switching to round the wicket. That looked really nasty. I'll be surprised if we see him again in this innings. Runs here.
Oh, he played that stroke perfect.
That's a beautiful shot. Malinga is going to try over the wicket. Out caught.
Would you believe it? He's picked the fielder out perfectly.
That's the third wicket now for Malinga. We can have a look at that again. Dumini is the new batsman. He couldn't resist hooking, but it came off.
Oh, that's a beauty. What a hook stroke. It's a difficult shot to play that, but he kept it down and comfortably beat the fielder.
Malinga
is coming around the wicket.
You give this guy too much room, and it's four every time.
Straight through to the keeper. That's been given as a wide. Amazing catch.
That's a good effort by the fielder. He did so well to cling on.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. That over eased the pressure on the batting team.
Too many runs for the captain's liking, in my view. I reckon he'll whip him out of the attack.
And we have a change of bowling. Yeah. Fielded by the man at long on.
This is Mark Boucher facing.
Fielded by the man at long on. Murulitaran is coming around the wicket. Played into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on. Just one run. That's found the gap in the field. Just one run. We're about to see a change in the bowling. Hit straight to a fielder. Chandana is switching to round the wicket. Chandana is going to try over the wicket. Boucher just guides the ball down to third man. Straight to a fielder. We're about to see a change in the bowling. Just one run. Change to the field. Muralitharan is switching to round the wicket. Hit straight to a fielder. And we have a change of bowling. Fernando is switching to round the wicket.
Well, the bowler didn't do too much wrong there. Just a quite brilliant bit of batting. Four from the moment he hit it. There's a skill in that. Picking the gap is a skill.
Good stroke for four. Steered expertly into the gap. There's just one there. Fernando is going to try over the wicket.
Oh, that's got the treatment, and you got to say it deserved it.
Just one there. That has to be close. We're about to see a change in the bowling. Takes him into double figures. Just one run. Vass is going to try over the wicket. Hit straight to a fielder. Vass is switching to round the wicket. If he runs here, just one run. That must have hurt. He looks to be in a little bit of trouble out there.
No, Now, the bowler's giving him a hard time out there. That will have hurt. He won't want to show that it's hurt, but you sense the momentum changing.
We're about to see a change in the bowling. He's got it into the gap. It's just one there. Fernando is coming around the wicket.
Got him.
Well, he just got everything wrong. Played all around. A pretty straight ball.
Fernando gets his first wicket. This was the end of the innings for Callis. The next batsman is Pollock. Fernando is going to try over the wicket. Fernando is switching to round the wicket. There's no ball by Fernando. That nearly joined us up here in the commentary box. There's the umpire signal, no ball. Fernando is coming around the wicket.
That's not the right line to bowl to this guy, not at all. He'll thrash you if you bowl there. And they've clinched victory here in this limited overs match. Well, on behalf of Richie Beddo and myself, we bid you a very good evening. And we'll see you next time for more of our very special cricket coverage.